Andrea and I am a trainee at Milan Tourist Point. I am here for 2 weeks and I am here to improve my language, English, and to know more about this wonderful city. I suggest to the tourists that will come to Milano some parks, for example Sempione Park. You can have relaxing walkings in the nature. Another place is Pavarotti restaurant that is entitled in the honor of the famous lyric singer, and you can eat there with different with people of different age. Another place is Como Lake, where it's famous in all over the world for its wonderful landscapes and its lake. And you can pass the time, your weekends, sunbathing, and enjoy yourself. Hi, see you soon in Milan, and have a nice day.